pretty good lawyer with him to the judiciary because he got the game, he got it knocked down, and he's available today.
Go.
And really helps him out.
Okay.
So the driving there, go.
That's him. He's made to shrug him off and over halfway. He's got one man to beat, and he's got support on his left shoulder. Fiji over the 10. Can they get there? No.
What a try.
Aaron Groom finishes off the play for Fiji. Striding through. Iwate setting him up. But Fiji, we talked about a big man. What about a quick man?
What do we say about Iwate? He'll do anything from anywhere. He didn't play in the last game against England, remember? If they've saved him up, he's a pretty good boy so far, isn't it?
Back it goes. Too many runners. Into blue shirts. Samoa's this time, this Samoa's turn this time to exercise their goal line defence. Storer into Vunakese. He's stopped a few metres short. And we have the final play for Fiji this time. Can Samoa hold them out? They go right to Groom. Groom with a little dab along the floor. And he's going to touch the ball down. It's Wesley Garber over on the right-hand side claiming it, but we're going to have a look. We saw Fiji hold out Samoa a number of times on their own line, and now they've got another six questions on their test paper. The first one is answered, but Samoa will look to come again. Roberts this time into Milford, who joins the attack. They've got a man free in this left-hand corner. They're down, and Samoa on the score sheet. Antonio Winterstein. But it's fifth try for Samoa. The Queensland Cowboys man is in, and this Samoan train is back on the rails.
And I actually think he wants another run out next weekend at Wembley.
Wembley against the Aussies.
Well, he's going to get that at the moment, isn't he? Here's Iwate for Fiji. Francis will go inside, gets the ball away as well, and they're charging through underneath the sticks. Coruscant.
Oh, nice pass.
Underneath the sticks to book a place. In the semi-final at Wembley, Junior Rukinka seals the game for Fiji, and they'll go on to equal their best ever appearance in a Rugby League World Cup, and they'll have a semi-final appearance against the Aussies on Saturday.